So all those people down there, none of them are human? But I don't think I've ever seen a place more alive.
They're all just trying to make the most of it while they can.
Like the way we still eat food, even though we don't need to.
It was 10 years ago, just after the government instituted the whole isolation policy. We began hearing reports of a mass epidemic, some unknown disease sweeping the country. The details were vague at first, nothing on the cause or transmission of the disease, only that it was highly contagious, and in most cases, fatal. Before the general public even had time to react, the government declared a state of emergency and ordered a mandatory vaccination program. For our protection, they said. As it turns out, that was the beginning of our nightmare. The disease was a complete government fabrication, and the supposed vaccine they were injecting into everyone? In reality, it was a cyber virus developed by Daiwa. The virus has a mutating effect on the cells of the body. It alters their molecular structure and converts them into biometal, essentially turning us into machines from the inside out. There's no way to stop it. And to make things worse, the cyber virus was still early in its experimental phase.
What do you mean?
Daiwa didn't even know if it would work. It had never been tested on a large scale. So they turned Japan into their own private laboratory.
When it does work, the virus gradually progresses through the body until it finally reaches the brain. At that point, we become perfect androids under Daiwa's control. The speed of the process differs from person to person. Those of us who have yet to be fully assimilated, as best we can, we hold on to those fragments of our humanity that still remain. But even now, we can feel them slipping further and further away. Since the technology was still experimental, in the end, most of us will basically be reduced to scrap metal. But it makes little difference. At best, we're still mindless machines with our memories erased.
So either way, we're all just Daiwa's guinea pigs. Trapped and waiting to die.
Do you know how long you have?
No. What we do know is Daiwa won't stop when they're done with Japan. They'll target America next.